News at 5.
You know, oftentimes when you think about spring, you think about sprucing up the house, the lawn. Hey, maybe spruce yourself up a little bit with Nova Health. With me now is Jan Atkins. She's with Nova Health. Thank you very much for joining us, Jan. Good to see you once again. And also Dr. John Farmer is with us, and we're going to talk a little bit about hormone therapy. And my opening question is going to be, for those who haven't seen you on Wave 3 Listens, Jan, tell us about the hormone therapies that you offer.
Well, we pretty much pioneered the hormone therapy with the pellet. It's been tried and true for us. We've been doing it for years here in Louisville. The pellet time releases right into the bloodstream, and it's customized for each individual's needs.
So what's nice about this, and correct me if I'm wrong, Doctor, and I know you both can correct me here, but from what I understand, the difference in pellet therapy is you don't get the up and down swings. It's a nice, even release of hormones. Therefore, it's, you don't know what, you feel good all the time. I mean, isn't that the objective?
Yes.
Absolutely.
And you don't get the side effects because you don't see the swings. You don't see the same side effects as much as you do when you're using other therapies like creams and patches and so forth.
All right. So here is these are the pellets. Look how small these are. Now, where are these injected? Jan, where exactly do these go?
In the hip or buttock area where you have some fatty tissue.
And so, because they're in the fat, they'll be naturally, slowly released, correct?
Absolutely, and of course, the area is numb, so pain-free.
And I know this sounds very basic, but I think those people are going, okay, that's attractive. I don't want to get shots. This sounds good. How often do I have to come back in for more pellet stock?
Usually, they'll last about 3 months. Some people eat them up a little bit faster, but 3 months is usually a round figure. 25% of our patients are men, and they use bigger pellets, so they last a little bit longer. But for women, it's usually about every 3 months.
Now, I knew you treated both sexes, both genders, but I'm curious. So what's the difference? And I know this is a broad question, but what's the majority of your clients that are male? What do they come in for? What are their issues?
Erectile dysfunction, fatigue, exercise intolerance, they're not as active. And basically, as you get older, you lose muscle mass, your testosterone level drops off. And most of the time, people who have erectile dysfunction, unless you correct their testosterone levels, they're not very successful as far as correcting their erectile dysfunction. So you fix the testosterone level first with the pellets, and usually then you can, if you're using Cialis or Viagra, something like that for erectile dysfunction, it's going to work much better.
So there is a difference, obviously, for the ladies, but some of these symptoms can be the same, right, Jan?
Yes. A lot of them definitely mirror one another.
As far as energy levels, mm-hmm. as far as mm-hmm. recovery ability if you exercise.
Yes.
So this is kind of a proactive approach, since you were the pioneers in this community. Isn't it all about, and correct me again if I'm wrong, but isn't it all about, instead of waiting for something to happen to you, feel good, stay up on top of it, and therefore you get in front of disease, inflammation, et cetera. Doctor?
Exactly.
Definitely.
This book I brought was written by Dr. Edward Friedman. He's a PhD at the University of Chicago. Now, we talk about making people feel good, but he talks about actually improving your health, Alzheimer's disease. A lot of people, he asked me a question. He said, how many 22-year-olds do you know that have Alzheimer's or breast cancer or prostate cancer? And I said, I don't know any. And he said, why? Because your hormone levels are at peak levels in your 20s. Mm-hmm. So if we can take your hormone levels and put them back into your early 20s, his theory is that we will lower the incidence of these diseases.
Makes
and he talks in this book about how you can do that medically. And so what we need is a big grant from the government to study things like this. But we've been doing this for 7-8 years, and I certainly think that we don't see these diseases as much in our patients, I don't believe, and it'd be nice to be able to prove it with a good double-blind study.
So it's not all about physical appearance. It's also about your internal health as well.
Exactly.
Yes.
Okay, that makes perfect sense. Okay, question for you then. So for folks who are watching and they're going, okay, this interests me, how does the process start? If they want to call Nova Health, is it a simple blood test? Exactly how does it happen, Jan?
Well, they would come in for a consultation. The consultation's absolutely free. We kind of go through a fact-finding mission and talk about their symptoms and see where their main issues lie. And if they become a patient, of course, first and foremost, we're going to draw their labs. And then Dr. Farmer would dose the labs and their pellets would be created.
Dr. Farmer, I'm always curious about the kind of reaction you get from patients. Clients who come in to see you, and then 3 months later, what is the feedback that you hear?
A lot of people tell us that we were their last resort. They tried everything else, mm-hmm. nothing had worked, and it's a life-changing experience.
Do you find that more females now are coming to you, more males are starting to equal out? You mentioned that maybe 25% of your business was male. Mm-hmm. Is it becoming more male or more females getting turned onto this? I'm just curious.
Always been predominantly female, but males are definitely starting to be proactive and educate themselves. And a lot of times the husband will follow suit because he sees such a big change in his wife.
Okay, and when you say big change, is weight loss involved here as well, Jan?
Yes, is that absolutely.
Okay, and how does hormone therapy help you with weight loss, Doc? Is it about your metabolism? Or
as you get older, you lose muscle mass, and you lose testosterone. So as we increase the testosterone level, that speeds up your metabolism. Now it gives you the energy to exercise, increase muscle mass. Now you're going to be burning calories off 24 hours a day.
Now, I want to hear about this platelet-rich plasma.
Yes.
Okay, I've heard a little bit about this. You guys, I know, have brought it here to Louisville. How does that work, Doctor?
Well, very simply, you have stem cells that are located in a part of your bloodstream called the platelets. So we draw blood from patients, we spin it down, extract off the platelets, and we add calcium chloride to it to cause the platelets to release the stem cells. And then we use it in various procedures that we do. For instance, we do something called an O-shot where we inject into the vaginal wall and into the clitoris, and that helps with sexual dysfunction, also helps with stress incontinence in a female.
Interesting. Okay, Jan, you have a special offer for folks. If you've been watching this, weight loss, hormone therapy, if you have an interest, you want to set up an appointment for a consultation with Nova Health, tell us about today's special.
They just need to mention today's show and they'll receive $200 off of any of our services.
$200 off, just mention today's show.
Yes.
Very nice. That's simple.
That's simple.
And Doc, I'm curious about this. You know, obviously you are a physician. Before you got into Nova Health, you were a physician. What made you kind of come this way as far as doing something with hormone therapy? Obviously you could practice and apply your abilities to any part of medicine. What was it about hormone therapy that appealed to you?
Well, I've been in practice for 36 years, delivered lots of babies, and now all those babies are getting older, and their mothers are getting older, and so they got to a point where they went through menopause, and a lot of them were distraught because they really felt bad, and there wasn't anything that anybody offered to help them. And so I started researching and got into the pellet therapy and really feel like that we offer something that a lot of people don't offer. And based on this book, it may not only help them feel better, it may actually help them live longer.
Jan, I see you a lot around the community. Big Yule Bell fan, which I love. Okay. What kind of reaction do you get from some of your friends who maybe have gotten involved with the program at Nova Health? What do they tell you?
They say it's changed their life, better relationship with their spouse, better energy. You know, they feel like getting out and doing things, whereas they used to want to just go home after work and sit on the couch.
There we go.
So
get involved,
yeah,
right? It's that
absolutely.
Time of year, spring. If you've been apprehensive, call for a free consultation. Again, there's the information on your screen. Nova Health. The consultation is absolutely free. Again, if you want to feel better, look better, springtime is the time to pull that trigger. All right, coming up here, we're going to talk to the folks from Captain D's Fresh Seafood. That's what they're famous for. And how about your Easter meal? All of that coming up next on Wave 3 Listens Live.